Okay, so I'm going to walk you through exactly how to set up your business on Google My Business. So there's really this, here's the step. So you just go to google.com/business, click on Get on Google, select or create a Google account you want to use and sign in. Okay, so you want to either a Google account or a Gmail account and then sign in. And then search for your business in the prompted area by name. You're going to click on Get on Google. And then if you're not a local business on the prompt, not a local business, you'll see the question mark. You need to select your business type. Your brand option directs you to non-local Google Plus page. If you cannot find your business, that means it was not added. Simply click none of these matches, add your business, and fill in the required information. Once you have found or created your correct business or location, type and click on it. Google will now create your Google Plus page with your address you inputted. Check, I am authorized to manage this page. And then Google will need to verify that your business, verify your business. So click on Mail Me My Code, and then now you're gonna get started. You're gonna actually before you have access to your dashboard, Google offers a quick tour to get started, etc. And the next you'll have to basically add photos and things, add profile photos, etc. And it'll give you a percent complete. So just go through this step by step until you've added everything that you need to in order to fully optimize your Google My Business page. And that's really it. So continue the same process to add your hours, contact information, any additional photos, and then click on Done Editing. So you now have customized your setup and set up your Google My Business. All of this is great information. If you need any more information on this, then you can just message us. You can just send a message to m.me/accelerate marketing. Again, that's m.me/accelerate marketing. And we appreciate everything. Any questions that you have, so just go ahead and put those questions in there. And thank you for your time. All right, bye-bye.